It is with great sorrow that we report the collapse of the United States of America. After continuous nuclear strikes at virtually every major population center, much of the nation is in ruins. Millions have died from the explosions directly, and many more will have died from the fallout. Fallout is so potent in the northeast U.S. that approximately 5 minutes of fallout exposure yields a 90% chance of death. These areas will be uninhabitable for an indefinite period of time. Areas with a lower population density are the safest areas for human habitation, as they will have suffered from fewer strikes and as a result, less fallout. However, the nuclear exchanges have created so much smoke and ash that they have now blocked sunlight. As a result, global temperatures will plummet and crops will become significantly harder to grow. Global temperatures may not return to a normal level for as long as 25 years. It is advised that you build some sort of home in a rural area with natural resources such as wood nearby. Ensure the area has a water source. Ideally, you want your shelter to be as small and as thick as possible, as it provides better insulation, so less energy is required for warmth. Only certain crops will be suitable for growth. Plants like broccoli, sprouts, cabbage, cauliflower, collards, green onions, leeks, parsnips, radishes and turnips are ideal as they are frost resistant. Surviving scientists in Europe have been flown to an undisclosed location in order to develop frost resistant versions of everyday crops that are easy to grow. However, this will take time. Until then, you will have only the support of those that you know. No government will be able to support you. Messages like these are being broadcast nationwide. The U.S. government has collapsed. American society has collapsed, but we believe this is only temporary and that despite these challenging times, the American people will persevere, and when the day that we can return to normality arrives, we will rebuild the damaged brick by brick and restore America to its former glory. Until then, we say goodbye. People of Sirwindle, we wish you good luck and goodbye.